Hi, my name is Giselle Howard, Instructional Specialist in the Elementary Reading Office of Prince George's County Public Schools. Joining me today is Karen Bowers. She will be interpreting the book through sign language. Karen is a teacher at Duval High School. We will read In the Cow's Backyard by Alma Flora Ada, illustrated by Vivi Escriva. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant is happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A frog goes by croaking, croak, 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 croak. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant and the frog are happy, lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A chick goes by cheeping. Cheep, 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 cheep. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant, the frog, and the chick are happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A hen goes by clucking. Cluck, 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 cluck. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant, the frog, the chick, and the hen are all happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A duck goes by quacking. Quack, 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 quack. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels nice to be in the shade. The ant, the frog, the chick, the hen, and the duck are all happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A cat goes by meowing, meow, meow. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant, the frog, the chick, and the hen, the duck, and the cat are all happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A dog goes by barking, woof, 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 woof. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant, the frog, the chick, and the hen, the duck, the cat, and the dog are all happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. A lamb goes by bleating. Bat, 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 bat. Come join us, says the ant. There's always room for one more friend. Please don't say you can't. My, it feels so nice to be in the shade. The ant, the frog, the chick, and the hen, the duck, the cat, the dog, and the lamb are all happy lying in the hammock in the cow's backyard. And who is coming now? A mother elephant. What will the ant say? Surely she can't. If the mother elephant climbs up here too, the hammock in the cow's backyard will surely be through. But we all hear the ant say, come join us. Where there's goodwill, there's always a way for one more friend to squeeze in and play. Have a great summer and be sure you read.